I didn't vlog last night because we did nothing. So, yeah. But this is vlog two. Going back to the pool and stuff. Gonna try to see if I can go out today and buy one of those like waterproof holders for your phone case. Those like waterproof holder case things. They just put your phone like the pocket things. If you know what I'm talking about, because I had one, but I left it at home, and I kind of want one so I can film underneath the water and show y'all what I do. Oh hell no! He did not. He did too. Open up! He did too. That was unnecessary, uncalled for. But I guess I'll let y'all know what I do. Cause I'm going to the pool, so I'll update y'all when I get there. And I also want one so I can film on the water slides and stuff. But yeah, so. And in the water and at the beach. But yeah, so. I'll let y'all know since I'm going to the pool. I'll update y'all when I get there and what I do for the rest of the day. Bye. Hey guys, so I didn't update y'all, but here's the bar over here. This is a little tiny beach. Got a drink before, but I didn't update y'all because one, I've been at like with the water slides all day. There is one water slide and hurt my arm and back because you're supposed to cross your legs and feet, or you're supposed to cross your legs and your arms, and you know, been across my arms but crossed my legs when done. And yeah, so I'll update y'all. Okay, so I'm at the beach. Here's the beach. And some beach pictures. I'm gonna wait this part and guess I'll upload the pictures I get on here. I'll see you when I get to the bus. Before I go back to the bus, because that's what I'm gonna update y'all at, here is the beach view. Didn't go to this beach, went to like the lagoon one ish because just like take a minute and explore, look at these waves and the sand. And last time I went to this beach, I got sand in my hair and it would take like a year to get out, and I wasn't doing that. So yeah, but look at this. So I guess I'll update y'all now when I get back to the bus. Okay, so this part is not an update, just edited in the video. I'll talk real fast because I'm sorry. Our qualities for our videos have been coming out super bad. I know. We ain't good holder takers at holding the phone. But we are going to be trying to get a camera soon. Once we save up money. Probably what we're going to do is split half and half. So, like, I get half. I pay half. She pays half. So, I'll talk to her about that so we have a better thing. I do have a camera, but it really sucks right now for recording purposes and camera taking. The quality, it's just an old camera, but sooner or later we will get one, so I promise that we'll get one. Okay, so I'm just gonna update y'all here because I'm waiting for the bus. The bus came, but it was full of people, so now I gotta wait again. And I gotta rush back to the hotel room because my brother, his key, I guess, isn't working. The keys have been having issues, so I'm rushing back now. And I guess I'll let y'all know when I'm on the bus. Okay, so I'm on the bus now. And I guess I'll update y'all when I get back to the hotel. Okay, so told y'all I would get onto the bus. Didn't. Gone to the wrong bus. Now I'm walking all the way back to the hotel, which is like, oh my gosh, like, it's those like colorful buildings way over there. And it is a long ass walk, but I have to do it because got onto the wrong bus. Thought the bus would take me to the hotel, or at least the hotel closer, and found out that it took me to a hotel that was near the hotel. I just thought the near the hotel that I originally got on the bus on, I just that I'm still kind of at. But tell me how that bus. Well, like, tell me how. To get to the hotel to walk here was a far walk, but I saw a bus actually went to this hotel, man. So I came back to the hotel and now I'm walking to let my brother inside, and it's a whole freaking mess, but I guess I'm getting my steps in and a workout at the same time. When swimming, that's a plus, and now I'm stuck trying to walk back to the hotel, which is a far walk. I've done this walk like Buddy's Boats like 5 times already. Seriously, it has to be a lot, but I'll update you when I'm back to the hotel. Okay, so my hotel was not those beautiful things. I thought it was some far distance, but it's not. My hotel is a fucking another walk around the whole pond, around this whole water area. So yeah, I'm sweating. I need some drinks, and I need to use the restroom, and my feet are killing me because I'm wearing sandals. So yeah, that was a wrong mistake. I showed you all the wrong hotel, the wrong place, thinking it was my hotel, but it wasn't. It's just some houses, I think. I mean, at least that's what I'm assuming, so yeah. Hey guys, so it's the night time. I didn't update y'all that I was in a hotel, but it's the night time. I'm gonna get some ice cream, small ice cream, before we head back to the hotel. And now I'm trying to get rid of my car. Apparently I have a habit of that. The like room I was in, that was for like teenagers basically. And adults. It was family night, but if it wasn't family night, I wouldn't be able to go in. But it was family night. But it was like the first time that I went in, when I first came here, it was cool. Now it's like lame. So yeah. So I'm in a shopping village. Different because oh, it smells so good. Not gonna lie. Wait, it's closed? They're closed at 10. Bro, I'm gonna get some from the hotel. The lobby. Sad, but there's a little walk. Guess I'll update y'all when I get back to the hotel, cause it's closed. Starbucks is closed. Hey guys, so this was the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to try to make a vlog tomorrow. There might be one more vlog coming out. So stay tuned. If I make one tomorrow, then there'll be probably one after, but there might just only be one more. If I do the same thing again, then I'm gonna vlog it, but yeah. Bye. And I'll write your name.